Jackie, can you call my accountant? I need to transfer $100,000 to my other account.
Yo, what's up? I'm sorry, Ma. I didn't know it was you.
can't make it on time. Traffic. Of course I took that way.
Hey, Terry. You gotta start getting me some gigs with some bigger names. More C-listers. You're telling me Jack Howard's a good use man. After all the shit he's been through.
What's up, man?
Yeah, I heard the traffic was intense on Dorset Drive today.
What's up, man? Hey, man, where's the job site going to be next week? Shit. I'm going to spend half my damn traffic on Alicia Fields Freeway.
I didn't tell him he could do that. What? You think I'm an idiot? I'm gonna tell an 8-year-old that he can dig a goal in the backyard?
be all kinds of traffic action on Howard.
What? But you said...
What can I say, brah? Do my best.
Butterflies on them.
Your name's Shelly, for Christ's sake. Case closed.
Hey, thanks for calling back.
Thank you. you see the game last night? Shit, I was freaking out. I brought that girl home from the bar, man. I know she was a skank. I was drunk as hell, man.
Cracked it up pretty bad. I was getting head at 100 miles per hour. What do you think I was doing? That's what insurance is for, right? Oh, her, she broke her neck. Oh, well.
guy made moves. A real man drowns his sorrow in moves. She'll come back. Who wants the fucking old lady anyway?
Smart girl.
Yeah, maybe. I was actually kind of thinking you could come with me to a party in Morningwood next week. It's an art opening, and a bunch of my Usos are going to be over there. So I'll call you tonight with the details then. All right.
Drugs, of course. It's bullshit. I'm a grown-ass man. Hell yeah. Let me know when you get old.
planned, actually. I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway. No, all the surface roads were fucked because of it.
Thank you. had to take the Pegasi to the shop. What am I driving now?
What are you driving?
Come on, Shorty. We're not riding LSD for our first date. I won't play you like that.
Yeah, I got a little white berry all rolled up. Why don't we just run a movie? Stay inside.
Dream of being a basket weaver, then I'd be happy. He said art was for fruits and property would never tank. Yeah, thanks, Dad.
Thank you.
late. I grind my teeth because of the stress. It's awful.
Mom, this country is just giving away its money to
other
countries.
Now, this would be paradise if it weren't for all the fucking people.
Well, no, I mean,
absolutely.
Not yourself, though.
We'll talk later.
Obviously.
know they're really safe. Okay, maybe we can lease one or buy pre-owned.
I've never been to fucking Malaysia. These days, I can barely afford a trip to Las Venturas, let alone the Pacific Rim.
psychological scars from childbirth.
Are you standing me up again?
You owe me! I am going to have residual womb pangs for the rest of my life.
Why would you even try to take the Western Highway at this time of day? I bet you were late because you were spending time with that stupid whore wife.
Thank you.
Thank you.